Can't remember what happened. Hey, where am I? What the heck is this place? Everything seems so big. Whoa, or am I really, really small? Okay, game plan. Figure out where I am, find out what happened, then knock it down hoop style. Coach always says, keep your eye on the ball. Ugh, can't decide what's worse, the taste or the smell. Whoa, I'm not just small, I'm tiny. This is freaking awesome! But how the heck did I end up here? I've had worse, I guess. I'm guessing this isn't the only one of these science pods. I should keep searching and see what else I can turn up.
Science!
Is that a basketball court? Aw, it didn't work. Bam! Alley-hoop! Bringing the light.
Thank you.
Job, giant explosion machine. That tastes really good.
Thank you.
I'm beat. Let's find someplace safe and catch some Z's. Can't waste food. Can't waste food. Can't waste food.
Science!
That glowy thing looks like some real nerd stuff.
Verbal transcription unit, 87.9.5. Order number one.
Robot, I need you to monitor these power fluctuations and inform me if they exceed acceptable limits.
Hello, my name is Verbal, and I will be serving you today. I specialize in cooking, flipping, and grilling.
Grilling? A feature useful only to your obsolete burger-flipping brethren now consigned to the scrap heap? I need you to monitor these readings, Burgle. Isn't it redundant to specialize in cooking and grilling?
Understood. Amazing. Monitor power fluctuations to my prime directive list. Deprioritizing grilling.
Good. Now get on with it.
Reprioritizing grilling.
In action.
Thanks for the helping hand. I am Burgle, acting science manager for this project. I am also a robot. I am sure this all must be very disorienting for you, but hopefully I can explain. I suspect you were miniaturized and brought here by the Ominent researchers. Unfortunately, this is all speculation, because a power surge has knocked out all the systems in this lab. I don't suppose you would know anything about that. No, why would you? Okay, moving on. The batteries here are completely drained, so we'll need to charge them up. In the meantime, I'll stay here and work on repairs. I'm also happy to answer whatever questions you might have. Ketchup on fries! Is there anything else I can help you with?